even as a baby, they've never seen a snake before. The first time they see a snake, they're scared of it. They start making alarm calls. They know, like, I'm supposed to be afraid of that. I think it's something kind of innate in us. We're just fearful of snakes. Probably in part because most people assume
what was that?
When they see a snake, it's going to be venomous. And by the way,
a snake?
There's no such thing as a poisonous snake. You ever heard of a poisonous snake? Here's the reason. If you take the venom from a cobra or